Yeah, this is how I roll with a 250 quad. All seemed normal. I was preparing to fly and I was testing out the quad to see if everything was good and ready, and then the next